stock for me somewhere there. TC. Right, this thing doesn't have camera positions. Oh. I scouted greens TC. Wait, do you have cheap? Yeah. Wait, did you just lose one here? Wow. Well, somebody did. Purple has a house there, maybe also a dock. Nope. I'm going for knights. Hera is not attacking Doc. Okay, I'm also making water then. Who is orange or also other guy? Oh, yeah. Oh wow, quick wall. Right, they're both there? Huh. We should also see if they are on other places on the map. I'm making some scouts. Okay, purple going camels. And they got yeah, they're really going for water. Got upgrade. Okay, good. The guy here isn't winning, at least. That really hurt my food eco though. There is a bunch of vills there as well, be careful. I'm going to buy imp now. Going imp. And they're expanding on the map. Another TC here. You have idle fills. Just saying, they have been dead a while. I saw them a few minutes ago. Okay, dropping this castle now. He's making a war wagon. Traps on the way. Oh, by the way, you want some stone? I have too much stone. I'm not using it. Sent you some. Oh, right, you're green, huh? Ah, moonwalking ram. You need to ping again, I think. What, where? Okay, there. Really running out of gold? Wow. If you have extra gold, I can really use it. Thank you. Let's see, I want to get the elite Elephanto. Come on. Okay, getting elite elephants. Oh, they're really going for the gold, are they? I'm sending you a tiny itty bit of resources. Asterix, why are you floating so much wood? Ah, this bloody bombards. Did it feel like super intense to me? And the score also suggests not. Yeah, they did put on some nice pressure. Yeah, the beginning felt really nice, and then it felt a bit dodgy at some point when the fishies got killed. Yeah. But, like, pink stuff, right? Maybe if I was there. Like I only noticed that after this whole blob of archers was sitting next to it, and I had enough stone for almost two castles at that point, so. Yep. So you got full upgrades on Skirmisher. What did you do knight-wise? Just make. Oh. Also with full upgrades? I think that's something to coordinate between us. Like, as Persians, unless I go trash bow, like it's like this time I actually didn't go with Nightline upgrades. I started Cavalier, but I canceled it, and then went with elephants instead. We seem actually to do decent against camels. I also got heavy camel. And I've noticed that before, like, if you both go knights and then one of them goes camel and then we both go heavy camel, and it's like, Oh, he mates at least one. I guess he maybe saw your skirmishers. And also, if you already have heavy camel. But the gold was really starting to be a thing. What do you mean, you mined the most, or what? Well, I'm pretty sure, given that numbers, I was ahead of you for most of the game, but then when running out, I had a really nice start. So, what happened on water? You won it in the end, it looks like. I have an idle fire. Oh, yeah. Well, he got the upgrade already, and Byzantines, they have. Oh, now I realize. Like, I had the impressions that his fires were better than mine. It's the fire speed, right, of Byzantines? Yeah. Nice game.